This was supposed to come with Charlotte's Web 2, but instead it came with the 2006 live action edition.